north of Los Santos International Airport.
Suspect located.